John and the farmer Jane, with the help of the sun and the falling rain, they're growing it right, naturally. Using the ways both the tried and true, like Grandma and Grandpa used to do, growing our food naturally. Well, it looks so good and it tastes good too. How do they do what they do? They're growing it right, naturally. They grow the happiest apples and the beaniest beans, the yellowest yellows and the greeniest greens, the yammiest yams that you ever did see, and the corniest corn. In the compost pile, nature turns it all worthwhile. Make a good soil naturally. Now see that soil with a good manure. It's a living and it's so darn pure.